also known as the Angel of Death. The target is a retired nurse, believed to have killed dozens of patients in retirement homes and hospitals across Great Britain. Her preferred technique is poison, though in later years, she has begun to prefer blunt weapons in violent accidents such as falls. Ongoing intercepts have tracked her to Marrakesh. This matches profile predictions that she is expanding her hunting grounds now that the net is tightening at home. While the target may look like a harmless old lady, it is certain that she will kill again repeatedly, given the opportunity. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. We have been unable to determine the target's specific location, but she was sighted in the city center a few hours ago. Whatever you do, don't accept a cup of tea from her, 47. Good hunting.
Hello, hi, welcome.
I saw them this morning on the roof.
Hello, you look clever.
You read her?
Hey, let me just wrap it nicely for you. It may take a while.
Some semi-mutes.
The hell are Crystal Dawn?
Hey, but
thank you.
I said my name was Finley.
Right. So I'm at this heat place down here. Oh. Whatever.
Today.
10,000.
Welcome, stranger. You want to find Headwolf?
Yes, yes, me.
Sir, you need clearance to pass through.
Snail soup, snail soup. Salt.
Come closer.
We've been selling carpet for a century.
Your guy clears these ants. Maybe he just took the money and made a dash for it, huh?
I can dig out your pants. They got it, Spain. You know what I'm talking about? I think they're called, Jamon Serrano.
Right there?
Dear Mr. Cohen always said I'd enjoy traveling.
Hello, sir.
Took forever to scrub the blood out.
I have this big rock back in the shop that I promised to the wife of a famous dictator.
I like it. You can have it. This is the one country to say, now or never.
Yeah, hey.
Okay. Come, come. It's your lucky day. We have the real Berber carpet. Are you into it now?
Looking fine today, sir.
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamb? These are dark times, no? Let in some light, I say.
What
do you think,
sir? It's
Do I have the...
like one that dear old Gladys had?
Come closer.
Unfortunately,
our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco.
Almost all the tourists come here, but between you and me, I think it's a little tacky.
Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark times, no? Let in some light, I say.
Nice to see you, sir.
Hi. Let me introduce myself. I'm the only person in the market with direct link. An animal of I have a showroom just around the corner.
No need to end up in the urge, rambling and raving with such truth.
Okay, I have other things. Lots of things.
Good day to you, sir. again. Back up some house plan, please. The food is so bland in the U.S., you wouldn't believe it.
All right.
What a charming sort of shop. Oh, thing this is. I do miss the days where a telephone was a solid thing with a bit of strong cord on it.
Sir?
Do you remember those?
Oh, but how do you, what do old people do with phones?
There's still so much to see. Let's be off.
Of course. There's literally nothing I'd rather.
Thank you.
Target eliminated. The money has been wired to your account.
Damn!